at that point. I had a nice little death note without actually doing any of the heavy lifting of removing RxJS. I simply just crossed off everything I needed to do. Then I handed it to the team that does decisions about that. And I go, here you go. You may now have a note that contains everything that is important about it. And then guess what? Now people are removing it simply because it makes way more sense to do that. But you kind of like, I'm convincing them through, you know, I didn't.